Welcome back. This is it, the finale. It is American Idol. Here they are, Chris and Adam. Before your results, Simon, you have discovered a lot of big stars over the years. What do you have to say to these two guys before the results?
Oh, gosh. Look, I would just say to both of you, and I don't normally mean this, I thought you were both brilliant. Unusually, incredibly nice people. And I think that both of you should be very proud of what you achieved last night, and the future's all yours.
Chris, Adam, good luck. Congratulations to both of you. Let's bring out our adjudicator from Telescope with the results, Mr. Edward Boddington. There is the envelope. What do we got?
Hello, Ryan. This envelope contains the result of last night's performance show. I confirm Telescope has certified the result and that a new world record was created with almost 100 million votes cast.
Thank you very much, Edward. What a number. For the final time this season, dim the lights, here we go. After the nationwide vote of nearly 100 million, the winner of American Idol 2009 is... Chris Allen! Superstar, bro. You are a superstar.
Miss Allen!
You just won American Idol, bro.
Are you serious?
You did it. Are you freaking serious? The underdog, the dark horse, comes back and wins the nation over. How does it feel?
It feels good, man, but Adam just
Chris,
Adam deserves this.
Chris,
I'm sorry,
baby.
I'm sorry, I don't even know what to feel right now. This is crazy. Thank you so much.
We've got something special for you. Please accept our new American Idol Winner's Trophy as well. Check this out. You did it, man. Well done.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't even... I mean, all these guys, I'm not here, like, I don't even know.
What do you want to say to the folks that voted for you?
Thank you. You guys are the reason that all of us are here, and so thank you so much.
Two superstars, Adam Lambert and your idol, Chris Allen, ladies and gentlemen. A huge thank you to our wonderful panel of judges for this year. Thank you to Ricky Minor and the band for a stellar season, and especially you at home. Thank you for making this such a phenomenal year on American Idol. We will see you in January when we do it all over again. Now, it's my honor to give you, singing No Boundaries, your new American Idol, Chris Allen.
Seconds, hours, so many days, you know it. You won't, but I long keep you waiting. Every moment lasts forever. When you feel you lost your way, what if my chances were already gone? I started believing that I could be wrong. But you gave me one good reason to fight and never walk away. So here I that one thing, when you think for every step, I climb another mountain. With every breath, as hard as you.